They live in your mattress, in your pillow, and on your sheets. When you're sound asleep, they come out to eat, and they suck your blood, it's such a tasty treat. If you find red dots all around your pillowcase, and little tiny marks on your stomach, your legs, and face, it's safe to say you've got bed bugs in your place. They cannot be stopped if they move into your room. You can't just sweep them away with a dustpan and a broom. If you've got the bed bugs, then you're pretty much doomed. Go ahead and try to call the exterminator. He'll just say, too bad for you, bye-bye, see you later. You can never bring home your girlfriend, no matter how long you date her. If getting rid of the bed bugs is what you desire, leave all your things inside, and then set your house on fire, and then rejoice and sing hallelujah with the choir.